Was it the right to bundle scheme or the other welfare schemes? With 64 seats in 2014, the TRS today has done much better than any exit poll prediction and maybe even its own expectations. With massive defection from the TDP and Congress, the Telangana Assembly, which will dissolve in September, had 90 MLAs. And as today's results show, KCR's decision to give majority of the seats to the existing MLAs has done its magic. But one thing is for certain, the Prajakutami, the last minute alliance cobbled together by the Congress and the TDP, has been soundly rejected by the people of Telangana.